been an easy start of the year. First half of the year has been quite demanding for us because we expected a little bit better result. But you know, behind the scenes we are all working very hard and we are, you know, trying to make steps forward, which we are doing, but maybe we don't see it on track and the results, but actually we are, you know, like always, you work hard when you win, you work hard when you lose, and we have to keep working and try to improve the bike. It's still not there yet, 100% for Valle, that we, you know, we haven't had that perfect weekend yet. You know, we had some good qualifying, some good sessions, but and some good races, but we haven't had a complete race where we felt strong all weekend. I mean, for the second part of the season, we need to, of course, make a step. We are really, you know, with Frankie, we had, you know, a few good races. We had podium in Jerez. We were fourth in Portimao. We had good sessions, qualifying well, and you know, we just need to continue what we did in those races. We have to analyze what we did in Portimao and Jerez and what we haven't been able to achieve in other races. So, you know, we need to try to get back there where we belong, in my opinion, because, you know, finishing second in the championship last year and being where we are now is not absolutely not where no one expected and wants, you know. So again, the whole team working really hard all the time, the same work, but the results are not coming during the races. But we will keep working hard and we will try to get back, as I said, where we belong. I mean, working now 3 years with Yamaha has been great. You know, we achieved so much together already. A lot of podiums, a lot of wins, a lot of you know, experience together. And from the start, I remember in 2018 when we started testing in Valencia. You know, the amount of support we had from Yamaha was amazing. And from that point on, we just been supported and felt really, you know, comfortable with working with them. So. Of course, is a target and aim to continue, and you know, with Yamaha, and this is something we need to announce soon if it's going to happen or not. But it's for sure is the target and aim for both parties. Yeah.